up, y'all? Dprime215 here. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to yours truly, Dprime215. So for this video, I'm going to talk about Mortal Kombat 2021, the new movie that's coming out in about a month or so, month and change, in April. Man, so listen, like, you might have seen a few of my Mortal Kombat, you know, reaction videos on like the video games that came out, but I've been a fan of Mortal Kombat for a pretty long time. The first game I ever played was actually Mortal Kombat 3 on Sega Genesis. I remember my cousin had it, so that was my first introduction to that, and then I wound up getting the games later on and following the movies and everything. Now, as for the movies, you know, I remember the first major one they had with, I forget all the actors' names, but Robin, he was Liu Kang in Mortal Kombat, then in Annihilation, and then I thought those movies were everything back then. And then pretty much from that point to now, there hasn't been a full-blown Mortal Kombat film. There have been various adaptations and, you know, animated series, and there was a web series a few years ago that I thought was really good. Even though it seems like there was a small budget, they did everything they could to, you know what I'm saying, like, really represent the story the best they could. So to see this coming out, man, I'm really looking forward to it. You know, I might actually go outside to the movie theaters, which I barely do. I probably won't, but I always tell myself that. Now, as for the actual trailer, some pretty interesting things here. So it looks like there's going to be a new protagonist. I think his name is Cole, and it's interesting because Cole is kind of being advised by Sonya Blade, like advised slash partnering with Sonya Blade, Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and Raiden. And also, correct me if I'm wrong, it looks like he's partnering with KANO. That's what the trailer seemed to indicate. I'm just speaking on the trailer here, which is pretty interesting because KANO was, you know, pretty much historically always an antagonist. He was always a bad guy. So to see him somewhat partner with, you know, the good guys here is pretty interesting. And also Jax, he's in it, of course. Something I thought that was very interesting, Jax, he seems to have his arms destroyed by different people in every film, in every game series. I forget all the different ones, but in the reboot of the Mortal Kombat game series in MK9, his arms were destroyed by Ermac, and then in the trailer he had his arm destroyed by Sub-Zero. And Sub-Zero appears to be an antagonist here. I'm using a lot of big words. I guess that's from me watching TI all the time. But, you know, I'm hoping that this Sub-Zero is Bi-Han and not Kuai Liang, because Bi-Han is the first Sub-Zero who was evil, then he died and he, you know, became Noob Saibot. And Kuai Liang is the new one who's like the good guy who has been in most of the Mortal Kombat movies and video games since Mortal Kombat 1. So that's pretty interesting to see Sub-Zero be a bad guy for the first time in a pretty long time. Hanzo Hasashi, so it seems like we're getting Scorpion while he's alive. At least that's what it looks like in the trailer, so we're not getting the undead Scorpion, we're getting Hanzo. That's pretty good. One spot that I thought that was really, really crazy was the fight between Scorpion and Sub-Zero. And Sub-Zero, like, he punched Scorpion, Scorpion's blood was flying in the air, he froze Scorpion's blood and stabbed him with his own blood, which is, that was absolutely, that was art right there. They should incorporate that into a video game, because I don't know who came up with that, but the people, the creative people behind Mortal Kombat, they may be twisted, I guess, to come up with something like that, but that was art, so hats off, salute to that. So all in all, man, I'm looking forward to this. I want to see how everything kind of pans out. I thought it was interesting to see Liu Kang kind of dressed like Ryu from Street Fighter a little bit. I was like, why does he have on the white gi? The headband's always there, but he had like the headband with the white, you know, kind of karate top. I'm like, okay, that's a bit odd. But yeah, I'm looking forward to this. I want to see how this all pans out. I wonder if Sub-Zero is the main bad guy or if he's just like one of the main bad guys. I want to see how all this pans out, and I hope that Sub-Zero is Bi-Han. What are you guys looking forward to in this film? Who do you think is going to be, well, Cole's going to be the new protagonist, obviously, but who do you think the big bad guy is going to be? It's good to see Goro in there. All in all, I'm looking forward to this film. What do you guys think of this film thus far? You know, the trailer, of course. Let me know what you think in the comments. Once again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to yours truly, I hope there's some brutalities in here and some friendships, hopefully, you know, make a snowman for the culture. And yeah, so we'll see what it's hit for. Till next time. Peace.